to do stuff at base. That is where I'm talking about, because everybody will know where home is then. And it's not like we'll have anybody joining to grief us.
Hello, everybody. Today we will be streaming Don't Starve Together. I'm going to skip the intro today. I don't feel like doing an intro today. I might do the intro when I go to Smite or Skyrim in about an hour and a half. Might be longer than that. I'm
going to
unmute my mic so he can hear me now.
And don't ever bank on heading home to save yourself, but it's a good place to know that you might be able to find something, since that's where I'm going to be storing my crap.
Gaben will actually be joining us in a couple of minutes.
Cool.
He's just getting a new mic he bought set up. That's where he was. Oh, okay, thank you, Don't Starve Together. You're making this a really enjoyable experience. By, not responding. There we go. You're still getting your somewhat rare suit? Are you still wearing your somewhat rare suit?
What are we talking about?
Your item you got.
No, I'm wearing a different item than that. Because it meshes better with the character I'm running.
There's no mods on the server, right?
No.
Alright, want to make sure.
I mean, if people have mods, they'll just be disabled when they come in. Yeah, sorry about the early night.
What do you mean?
It's nighttime already.
Okay.
I was just saying sorry because you joined right when it was gonna get dark.
That was weird.
What?
It kicked me out.
Sorry,
it doesn't happen again. What is that?
What is what?
Ed brought home stuff.
No, he brought himself home stuff to make a sandwich.
Cool. Yay.
What?
You changed your name, huh?
Oh, I just said it last, so I announced that when I got on the game.
Ah.
You probably didn't register I changed it before I actually joined back. Wow, that was fast, Flint. Hey, I'm finding normal rocks again.
Not... They didn't exclusively get rid of them. They just put them into the... Like any desert biome, they just make them petrified trees now. So that way it was a forest that once was.
Timer went off.
Grilled cheese?
What?
Okay.
I am so hard-pressed for Flint, it's annoying.
Really?
Oh.
What happened?
I found a piece of flint.
Hmm. Huh? Oh, pesto?
We ate it. Sorry.
Yeah.
Or is he asking you to clean the kitchen up?
No.
You still have to clean the kitchen up.
You mean do the dishes?
Yeah. That is 90% of doing the kitchen. Well, maybe not 90. Maybe 80%. Because then we gotta keep clean off the counters, which is like 10. Put away shit, which is like 5. Now I'm finding flint like no fucking other.
Tall bird.
Well, I know where some pigs are. So, I might be doing some shit up there to, get a pig helmet going on. I gotta move around until I find some beefalo. Tall bird. Did you take this egg?
Huh? Okay. What's the matter?
Nothing. It's gonna turn dark soon. If you don't have a fire, get one. Okay. New day.
New day.
Yeah, I know. It wasn't funny the last time. I know. Hey, that boy.
He's coming in a second. I don't think he sees it. Yeah, he did say call me, but nothing. I don't know what he's doing. There he is. I think. Whoa, you're insanely quiet.
Yeah. Okay. How about now?
A little better.
How do you split items, Paul?
I just ate one. Right click on it, hit shift while clicking on them, I don't remember. I thought it was like shift or control or alt or something like that.
There's two turkeys nearby.
Okay, well, I am done trying to find gold for now.
I have 6 gold.
Yeah, that's why it's like, I need to find food.
Gaben?
Food is a must. Now, have you ever played this before?
Oh, of course.
So, Gaben, I have a question.
How many days have you made it?
The farthest I was like, I think, hold on, let me think.
4.
104.
I think you're telling the truth.
No. Reign
of Giants or standard games?
Standard?
Standard or Reign of Giants? Did you have to deal with summer or just winter?
I did standard. I started off summer though, so.
Because in standard game, it's only autumn and winter that you have to deal with. In Reign of Giants, you have 4 seasons.
Oh, okay.
Wet, hot, autumn, winter.
I guess I did random because.
Reign of Giants.
Oh, rain?
Not random giants. Reign of Giants.
R-E-I-C-A.
Listen. Okay, I played the original Don't Starve. I did switch the settings so I could start off on summer. So.
Yeah, okay. Well, in standard game, it was called summer or winter.
I beat
When they added Reign of Giants, they added extra seasons.
I beat Donkey Kong Country with no save states.
What?
I'm making fun of a video. But the way he said that, I thought he was gonna say something like, I did edit my game to where I started off, and then he said in summer. But I thought he was gonna say he started off with like OP stuff or something.
Okay,
I'm
gonna count.
Yeah,
back up on that road, because I need food. I've been looking.
They changed together a lot since even me and you last played, Gaben.
Really?
But no, I just didn't know if you needed, like, a lot of hand-holding, or if you were pretty content with yourself. Because I don't mind hand-holding, but I just wanted it graceful.
You know, I said I was going to get the stream started on my Xbox, but I never did that, so if people commented, they're out of luck.
Sandwich burning, or what is that?
Oh, Ed's outside cooking, so yeah, probably. Ed's barbecuing it.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, on this account, I have not made an account for some reason. Why?
Oh yeah, why are you on Proficient Flying Velociraptor?
Because I have it on this account.
Oh. Yeah, no.
Last time it worked because I shared it, but the sharing isn't working.
I didn't know who that was. I'm like, was that? I saw that and like, that must be a meme. And then I saw you get, and then I saw that account on my friends list like a week ago. I'm like, that must be a meme, and that's why Gaben did that a while ago. And then you were talking about Don't Starve, and I see Proficient Flying Velociraptor started playing Don't Starve together. I'm like, oh, it is Gaben.
This music is okay. Okay, so browsing. Oh, my eyes are on fire! Father, please!
What happened?
He's... What are you cooking? Wait, you're cutting what? Onions and garlic. Oh, God. Okay. Wait, server play style?
Just say all. Or any. And then just type...
There is no any!
You can hit cancel, I believe.
There is no Bob.
What are all your options?
Social, cooperative, competitive, and madness.
Oh, what is yours?
Social? It doesn't matter.
Wait, I clicked on host, my bad. Browse games. Okay. It still says, okay. This is really, I'll just search. Okay, so Black Mage Masher. Okay, so I'm just gonna click on cooperative. Ah, found it! The first thing I see is Black Mage Master's World. Okay, so what's the password? ASDF.
I like ergonomic passwords.
What?
Ooh, the portal is opened.
Just stay in the portal before daytime, before nighttime.
I actually just remembered how painful it was to get all the parts to open up the portal.
What do you mean?
I think in Dawn Star, one of them at least.
It's you not painful. To... You just gotta explore a lot.
I hated exploring in this game. Freaking everywhere I died.
Gaben, where are you?
I'm gonna play Weber, is that okay with you guys?
That's fine. You can use whoever.
Alright.
Just don't be a- don't get too
get
you on... destroy their shit all the time.
I'm gonna get you guys killed every single time. I love
there
this
you
sky.
Are. Yeah, the portal isn't emitting light anymore, so I built a fire here.
I like this fire. I'm gonna set my nest right now, okay?
Don't, though.
I have monster meat. Let me just. Okay.
Well, some monster meat. Some monster meat.
Let me cook some monster meat. Oh, look at these
yeah,
monsters.
Yeah, because he can eat that without.
No, plant!
You planted a nest.
I did it by accident.
Just destroy it.
But then I won't have it.
You're literally planting a nest at the camp!
I did that by accident, I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh.
I wanna beat the heck out of it now.
By the portal! By the portal will be home now, not at the portal.
Oh my god! I don't even have anything to chop this down.
And if I go in, the spiders are gonna get aggroed. Yep.
I can't even destroy it though.
What was it?
He accidentally placed the nest instead of placing the monster meat.
At home?
Yeah.
Great.
If I give him an axe, he'll destroy it, I think.
Let him try.
You gotta wait for it to grow, and then we gotta go in and raid the nest.
Oh no, look, kill me spiders!
Run! Just run! They're about- Gaben, no, you're gonna die. You're actually gonna die. Just run. Leave it alone for now. We'll come back later. Gaben, what the heck are you doing?
I'm stuffing it in my cheeks.
They'll de-aggro if we get far enough away. I'm gonna need the axe.
I'm gonna kill this bird.
I need the axe pack, please. Please, I gave you the axe to kill the nest, not to chop down trees. You ate the axe.
I'm trying to drop it. There you go. Okay, then
why
drop it? Jesus! Alright, mine's your pit.
Oh! Less? Why is my, bottomless pit here?
Yeah, fire! Okay. Wait, there's a bottomless pit
How did
here?
It cook? No, they give you a skin for playing this game before early access ended. And this is a different fire pit. It's called the bottomless pit.
Cool.
And I have an even different one called the mini monument.
Why is Raph's? Why is Raph's?
And I got the tall bird egg.
I got Ash.
What's the matter? I can't hear you.
Yeah, behind the coffee pot. No. By the fridge. And there's still a full bag on the fridge. And there is. Well, there was three bags, unless there's the one in your room.
There was only two bags up top, and I opened one of them last night.
The other one was the one we ate, like, a while ago. Like, a couple, like, 2 days ago?
No, I opened one, but I only had, like, 10 chips from it last night. That's why it's like, there should be a full bag.
I had some.
You guys okay with a friend joining? He's not gonna
I don't care. As long as you guys aren't griefers, I don't care. And by griefers, I mean, like, do shit to purposely try and fuck everybody up.
Yeah, I gave him planting your nest at the teleporter.
Well, killing yourself knowing that you will cause everybody to go insane, thus ruining the game for everybody else.
Yeah, that's why I thought... That's why I didn't want Gaben... Yeah, if there's a ghost in your game, aka a person who's dead, you'll slowly go insane.
Well, that's cool.
One person dying is basically trying to... in a small game, I think with the more players, the less it happens.
I think
no, it's a constant. It's just technically, the more players, you should have more resources.
See, that's my friend over there. So,
Jack, King of the Kangaroos.
Yeah. Don't worry, he's a normal person. Hello. I'm just a Spider-Man. Oh, that's my new name. Spider-Man plants his nest whenever he can. We'll give him that. Oh, hey, look, it's dusk already.
It's high noon.
Oh, I have a fire. Oh, wait, that means...
I
wait,
have
he just...
Face.
Wait, I just realized something. He spawned next to the portal, and I... This is a big-ass dust. He spawns in it, and he walks 2 feet from the portal, and he's like, oh, well, this is my life now.
I think he's Weber too.
Is he better not? I will slay him.
Oh, great.
No, he's not Weber. He's Fire Woman. Whatever. It's Arson. What is her name? Cool.
I know who you're talking about. Not Molly. But I want to say Molly. I don't know why.
Paul, Mom needs you.
Oh. Well, let me go to my fire.
It was Mom was asking if Paul was down here.
I don't have any food, so I'm gonna be hungry.
Oh,
right?
Here, I'll give you some food, man. I got some berries.
No, I'm full. I mean, I just got done killing a tall bird.
Oh. Ooh, rocks. Oh, you just showed a mess.
One second!
Roasted.
If you don't understand, this game will auto-kill you if it's dark. You have to... Okay, there we go. My little mean one.
Darkness is never your friend in this game. Gaiman, why is your family, like, dicing at carrots or something?
Oh, I just made roasted berries. They got roasted.
I can't find grass!
What'd you do?
Need to get the ass.
I need grass!
Grass?
Gaiman! Help!
What? Need grass? Where are you?
I don't know!
I'm gonna run to the portal real quick.
I'm dying. I'm gonna die. It's over.
Alright. Stop.
I actually am gonna die.
I need to get to the portal.
I'm dead. I can't find grass at all.
I'm by the portal now.
I'm not gonna make it. I'm literally dead.
You're not gonna make it? It's about to turn nighttime, so I better get to
I know,
fire.
That's the problem.
Meet me at the bottomless pit.
Don't go.
Oh,
stand
in
the nightlight.
There it is. Where is it?
Uh-oh.
Ah, I'm dead!
Gaiman died! God damn it, Gaiman! I'm just a firefly hopping and you die.
Yeah, I was looking for the fire and when I assumed I tried
to- Dude, you can firefly hop, remember? There's just fireflies in the nighttime and don't starve together. So you can stand in them, but they'll disappear. So it resets your death timer, basically.
I'm gonna endlessly search for you.
You do know we're already going incredibly insane because of you, right?
Really?
Yeah.
That fast?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Well, especially because I didn't have a fire as well, though, so I was just sitting in the dark. Which you gotta remember just completely destroys your insanity.
That was a short night.
Who all's dead?
Gaiman.
I couldn't find the fire.
Drift around like an aimless spirit and find...
A touchstone. Or, wait, we can go kill one of his spiders and get a spider gland.
Oh yeah, or make a telltale heart.
I'll go make one.
Woo!
Gaiman, start making your way towards the portal. I'm gonna try and kill a spider so I can get you a telltale heart.
I'm spooky! Woo!
Why are you haunting me?
Are you following him?
Yeah.
Shorty, Shorty, I'm coming for the Borchy. Oh man. Oh man, he set a whole. He set up a whole campsite. This. Oh, hi, Paul.
Yeah.
I guess it's not his campsite then.
No.
I'm gonna haunt
well,
this.
Yeah, that was my campsite. I was getting rid of the neighbor.
Let's haunt each other.
We are gonna die from insanity any minute now.
Yo, let's haunt this guy together, Paul.
You're gonna piss him off.
Nah, he doesn't ever get pissed off.
Jack the King Kangaroo.
No, I want to reset the server, so why don't you guys go commit suicide and we'll just start a new game altogether.
I'll die fighting. I'll die fighting the spiders, I guess.
So spam. You'll run out of fuel soon, Jackie! Jack! Woo. You'll run out of fuel soon! You naive child!
Nice, what?
I don't get it, where was the pun there?
He made words.
Woo! Profession is anything but Lenny.
The Lenny's in parentheses for a reason.
Remember when I was Lenny-S?
Oh, yeah. The Lenny-faced rapper?
The rapper.
Alright, time to take out a spooner cave.
You'll go insane! Whatever her name is.
Willow?
Oh, no, thank you.
I killed 3 spiders and got no gland. Well, your nest blew up.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm on my way. I'm going to haunt you for home to destroying my nest. Spooky! Soon it will be nighttime. And you will have nowhere to go. I really enjoy this spooky gig.
Proficient flying velociraptor was killed by darkness.
Hello! I'm hungry!
Juked. Oh, this is where someone died.
That's where I died.
Yep.
I was performing an experiment in darkness.
Must have died performing an experiment in darkness. That makes zero sense.
You don't feel so good.
That game's on super sale again.
What game?
Who's your daddy?
Again?
Well, it was on sale for $3 and I missed the opportunity.
I'm going to examine you. You can't run away from your nightmares! Ooh, haunt these graves.
My music is dying right now because of how insane I am.
Following this guy.
Where is your other friend?
Oh, he's still alive.
Why don't one of you go mess with him?
Because he can't die, he's near fire.
Just oh my gosh. We literally just have to stick with him until his until he has to leave because he gets hungry or until he dies from hunger.
Or he runs out of fuel for his fire.
He needs a heart? Why?
Ha 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 ha. Oh, I get the I'm seeing double joke, because she has a ghost as a follower thing.
Oh.
And then there's you.
There's you. Toasty one.
Oh god, now just some psycho music is playing while there's red lines all over my screen.
I just blew the tree up.
We're destroying things!
What do you give me for, Smiles?
Come on, destroy the tree! Together! You're getting destroyed by the insanity monsters, and now there's no light for you.
You guys are light!
Jupiter, he can protect them. He's protecting.
I'm at one health.
One in the blood.
You got roasted.
I got killed by a crawling horror, not the darkness.
You didn't get killed by Lucian? Yo, your hair as a ghost is disgusting.
No, let's go find your friend.
You look like a crown.
Oh, what? A crown?
Yeah, but you're a crown and a beard. And you look
I'm the
nice.
Ice King.
Ice King? Okay, daytime, let's do. Ooh. Spook? Come on, guys, we gotta find them together.
What?
I gotta find the campsite that he was at before. Oh, here it is. Alright, let's destroy this fire pit together. Haunt it. Destroy this chest.
How do you haunt? We need to make the tall board. Wait, board. We need to make the tall. What the hell is this?
Let's haunt the tall bird. Get your haunted.
Ball died with a spear in his face. How do you? What is the button to force a haunt?
This glacier. BRBR, now's our time to strike. The noise we make.
That noise is killing me.
He's gonna kill himself. She's hungry.
She lasted longer than you. How did you die on day one?
I would have lived so much longer, but I couldn't find the fire.
Hey, Gavin.
Yeah.
If you ever get Overwatch, get it on PC.
I already have Overwatch.
On PC?
Yeah.
Fucking invite me! Fuck yourself on, dude.
I can't play right now.
No, I'm not. Well, I'm not telling you right now.
He meant later.
If we're playing Overwatch, just send me an invite. The worst case scenario is I'm going out right now. But fuck yeah, XP bonus. Fuck yeah, having someone that helps heal you.
Hear that, Gaben? He's gonna force you to playing Mercy.
Who said I was gonna heal you? I'm gonna play Roadhog and you're gonna like it.
Don't worry, I like healing. I'm not gonna weak you.
Blaze says you can't main people in that game.
What?
Yeah, Blaze says you can't main people in that game. In a game like Overwatch, you can't main people.
I think that you guys are misunderstanding what...
No, I literally asked who's your main, and he's like, you don't main in that game, ever.
Uh-huh, and I'd like to believe that he doesn't believe that. I'd like to believe that what he means by that is it's not a game that you just pick one character and only one character.
How has she not gone fully insane?
You pick that character, and then you pick a character that will counter a situation that arises by you picking that character. So, like, if I'm running D.Va, and they run Graveborn or whatnot, then I'm going to want to probably know how to run Widow as well, so that way I can take out his turrets if he locks me down.
If you play Mei, you're annoying. That's it.
Wait, Gaben!
She has some pretty glaring weaknesses,
Gaben,
which are range.
3, 2, 1.
Oh,
yes, Gaben. There we go! Starvation will kill me if anything, they said.
Hey, you know what? He did better than me.
Actually, she survived the least. Whatever.
God.
I love the freaking sounds that play during the creation of the world.
I wish Shipwreck was on Don't Starve Together. Yeah, I'm running Wendy again.
I might run someone other than this stupid spider. Uh-oh, my game froze.
No. It can't be. No.
Uh-oh.
I thought she was alive.
Wait, hold on.
What the fuck is a juicy fucking berry bush? I've never...
I thought you were about to say, what the is a Jew?
That's amazing. I love it.
Alright, perfect. It didn't freeze. Alright. Widgerid. What the baloney.
I'm gonna be a robot with a skirt.
Hey, go for it.
Oh, they made Maxwell into a character?
Yeah, they finally brought him into the game. And he was always a character. He's just a pain in the ass to unlock.
Oh.
You can play as Maxwell in the original game.
You just had to beat the 9... challenge rooms.
Oh man, that's such a sick, cynical ending at the end.
What is it?
You more or less get stuck in the chair.
Does it actually beat the game?
Well, yeah.
If you beat all the challenge rooms, you actually beat the game and your world ends?
Well, unlocking Maxwell is the acknowledgement that you beat the game, but you're also stuck in an endless cycle.
God damn it, Gaben! I'm a robot with a skirt!
Jack,
you're a robot!
Can Jack hear me at all?
No, he's in the chat. You gotta chat.
Well, Gaben, send him a message that we're just gonna go our own way, and we're gonna meet back at the portal, and the portal's gonna kinda be our base. So, like, if you make a mini base, go for it, but, like, when we plan on farming or bird cages, huge items, like you know, the game altering shit will all be a portal.
You look more intelligent than the others. Velociraptor. How dare you pop a juicy berry bush? It's rebooting, eat my. Yo, I'm gonna sabotage your campfire. Okay, sabotage. Ooh, okay. How'd you get an axe? Alright, oh, that's how you get an axe. Okay.
Gaben, Gaben, listen, watch how annoying this is. I'm gonna annoy your friend with this at some point.
but it's like, if I'm ignoring you guys, it's for a reason. It's probably because I'm really far to a direction. But I don't expect us to just sit in one spot, because I've learned that sitting in one spot, you eat up all the fucking resources, and after about 20 days, you're fucked.
Call Jackie, you know. I gotta collect enough grass to get some ants.
So what I tend to do, as my rule of thumb, is I roam around until I find beefalo.
Why are all these rabbits so freaked?
And
why are they so freaky?
Beefalo.
You're a freak.
I collect manure. So I can start building farms.
Yes! Perfect! Do you have a straw hat?
You're stupid, Capus. You're supposed
to... Don't pick on the straw hat. Straw hats are fucking amazing.
He wasted so much grass!
It was 12 grass, to be exact.
You know what? If it starts raining, instantly worth it.
If it starts raining, huh. That's good for me.
I still... I still have my hat. Oh wait, you're a robot! You need the straw hat!
Exactly! Why'd you think I made it?
Joke's on you. I still have my hat.
Oh yeah, that was the greatest moment.
You know what I'm referencing, right?
Yes, Family Guy. That's basically Team Fortress 2 hats in a nutshell.
Barber! I can't do that!
Oh look, it's a big house! I'm gonna beat the hell out of this
You know what really...
Well, Jack just set
a berry bush on fire!
What really pisses me off in this game?
What?
How amazing wormholes are, but how terrifying they look.
Oh yeah.
Like, I didn't use them for the longest time because I thought they were fucking dangerous.
There were giant moths in the ground. This is terrifying. Alright, where the heck is all the flint? Why is it freaking rare all of a sudden?
Flint Crisis 2012.
Every time I've played this game, flint has been everywhere I've looked. It's like almost...
What happens if you cook juicy berries?
You get cooked juicy
berries. Roasted juicy berries. These berries are roasted.
They hit
even
talk to them.
That's dumb.
No, I almost gave you all 7 of my berries!
I'm trying to cook this. Well, get out of my way! Oh my god, you took my berries. he just gave me some ash.
I have never seen these juicy berries before.
Same.
In a wolf.
Oh, I found flint! Yes! Give me! Jesus Christ, I can finally make an axe. Alright, time to cut down some trees. Bam, 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 bam! Yeah! Extreme! To the extreme!
So your friend burned a bunch of trees and then planted a bunch of trees.
So
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Yeah, he does. But
it's like, I don't care.
My birch nut!
I totally care. Like, if he's looking to make charcoal dust.
It looks like I'm hitting you. Don't cut down! Don't cut! Gaben! Gaben! Gaben, come here!
No, no.
Gaben, come here!
I got to the fire.
But in the end, it didn't really matter.
I'm this close to beating the hell out of that house. I'm this close to beating. I'm this close.
In the end, it doesn't really matter.
Beep. You make the noise too.
I am a robot.
Bite my shiny metal ass.
Well, I'm hat edition. Or I just need a little bit more, do you have any more, cut grass?
The robot doesn't need to eat, is stupid,
wait,
man.
Wait, I need to-
OH GOD DAMN!
Look at Matt. Hey Matt, would you like some carrots? Time for-
OH GOD DAMN, you just farted everywhere.
You like more- you don't want this frickin- you jackass. Go be the hell out of here, get us some pizza. Go, go. Oh, here's another one! He brought his cake!
Get your friend to help!
What?
They bought an axe to start cutting trees!
You wanna go? Okay. I need to get some-
I got him!
Nice. What'd he drop? Did he drop monster meat?
He dropped pigskin.
What'd you guys do?
His friend set a pig house on fire and two pigs jumped out of it.
It's so much more efficient to just take a hammer to it.
The pig house?
I love you, your mic's a little funny right now.
What do you mean?
Alright, I built a trap. Now we can get us some rabbit's meat. If I can find a rabbit school.
Gavin, help!
Where?
Back at the burned house.
Okay, coming. If it's another pig, I'm not helping.
I need help.
Where are you?
Another pig came for backup.
They came for revenge?
It's over here. He's gonna aggro me the second I go near him.
Oh, because the pig house is like right here.
I need help. I need help.
And I'm fighting him.
He's chasing me!
Then run. Okay, so first off, I think I need some seeds. Don't I need- oh yeah, carrots. Perfect. Let me eat real quick. Jesus.
Kill that butterfly.
How about you- oh, flint! Let's do it. Pickaxe is too flint. Can I please find a rabbit hole? You know where any rabbit holes are? I heard the rumbling of a- oh, found one. Oh my god, that's a toad man. That's a frog.
I forgot, butterfly wings heal you a ton. I sent Ewie that message with the roasted berries. I said berries after you talk to them, and he's like, lol, okay. Why?
It's trying to kill me!
Dude, frog legs are like one of the best food items early game. Kill it!
Help.
Bring it to the trap! Bring it to the trap! Dude, if you kite it into the trap, it will get caught.
Logan, the mouth on you.
What the hell?
Come here! Stupid head. Frog.
Is it gonna hang here?
Get destroyed. How dare you? That's my trap.
Fine.
Finny. Great.
The car looks great.
The trap looks great. Alright, so.
Butterfly wings. Oh, look, it's another frog.
I'm gonna be it. Fight
me. I will take that.
Gaben, there's already something in your trap.
What do you mean?
There's already.
Don't you dare take that. Pretty, I swear to God.
It's a rabbit. Murder the rabbit is the choice I get. That is messed up.
Do it! Stop it!
Murdered.
And then it makes a weird noise. It's like, oh, my soul is dying.
Wait, the robot doesn't have a- oh wait! I get a- this requires more science. Gabe and build a science machine.
I need to get grass just in case it rains. Oh wait, my hat's at 78%, not 38? Oh.
Why are you wearing it?
Oh yeah, that's right. Why am I wearing it? I should say it. Science machine. I need gold. I don't have a pickaxe yet, so I need one more. Do you have flame?
Nope.
No.
I just need a single piece, because I already have flint.
Flint shortage, 2015.
Okay, so...
Gaben, do you see what my character's saying?
Yeah, and these animals are disgusting! Okay. This way. Let me get some grass. Pick up some grass on the way.
Proficient grass, Velociraptor.
I could already make it with this grass. Ooh, a trap. Okay, never mind. Oh my eyes, they're on fire again.
Gaben, are you proficient?
No.
Are you a flying Velociraptor?
Why am I dying slowly?
Then you look at your hunger meter.
Oh. Ooh, I can't make- Oh, wait! I can make a grass suit! Huzzah! I'm a grass man! I'm a farmer!
He is a grass man.
I'm Unkus. We gotta protect the farm. As a beefalo! Let's get some manure. Oh, let me just use my hands. Okay, so this way.
Game, remember when we played immediately we found beefalo and then started beating it up?
That probably wasn't your biggest owl.
Blame Gaben.
That way.
Oh, beefalo! I'm starving, I need meat! There's like four following him when he comes to me.
Oh, there's a track.
Juicy beef! Juicy beef. Juicy berry bush.
Oh, let me get one.
Another juicy berry bush.
Let me get one. Let me stuff myself. Alright, we might need to set up.
Oh, a juicy berry plant!
Alright, I'm gonna set down the camp right here. Oh, I don't have enough for it. I need that one piece of grass, so lucky. Alright.
Woo!
Gaben, 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 Gaben.
Woo! Oh, it's close.
Hey, Gaben.
Yeah, it was.
Gaben, take this.
I felt a tinge on my asshole. Oh man, I have so much food. I have food for days, but not a flint.
That's a large fire. Oh, what? What is this guy? Oh,
what the fuck?
Gaven ran into a lizard merman thing, and he's like, oh, what is this guy? And there's Paul.
No!
Ah! No, what's happening?
What is that?
What? I got my lawn suit.
Oh, look what I found. Ooh, marble trees. Let me cut these. Oh, I guess I can't cut them with my regular axe.
Paul, do you have a science machine, or do you have gold to make a science machine?
Nope.
Very gold stringent world, huh?
No one has enough flint for a pickaxe to get gold.
Fish,
cook
frog legs. Yum yum.
I'll be- Oh God!
Oh God.
Help.
What happened? What did you guys do?
It's another Moraligator over here.
Yeah, not gonna help with that.
I'm on my way.
Naruto, I'm on my way. Naruto, I'm here to stay.
It's I'll be okay, but that works too. It makes just as much sense.
Naruto, I'll be the same.
I'll be the
same. Oh God, tentacle!
I hear hounds. Uh-oh. Is that a raccoon? I found a raccoon, guys.
It's a catcoon.
Oh.
My sheets!
Oh, don't
worry, please! Now, I'm gonna be right back.
I Heavy flint.
Oh, I found a road.
Flint.
Guys, I found a road.
Yeah, I'm on a road.
To Rhode Island?
Oh, look here. It's together.
I found a provisioned dead body.
What?
Ha! It died! Classic human mistake.
Why can't I see you guys like I can see Jackaroni?
Now, I found a touchstone, guys.
Cool.
A touchstone? Must have been roasted by you.
Can you stop?
Oh, I thought you were gonna make a Michael Jackson sex joke.
I just got butter from a butterfly, what the heck?
Yeah, duh.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
If you throw up, oh, I found piggies. I'm just not gonna go near you guys because you guys are very aggressive sometimes.
No, pigs are cool.
Okay, what if I give you a birch nut? Eagle, you want this thingy? Oh, eat it? Alright, come on. Can you follow me now?
No, but it'll shit. Give me fertilizer.
I thought these guys befriended you.
Well, they will. If you feed them enough, they'll follow you. But you gotta feed them a lot. Just like you gotta feed monkeys a lot, too.
But these guys are pigs, not monkeys.
Who's the monkey now, monkey? I'm really hoping that was not racist.
Oh, Paul, were you there when Gaben did his stupid Wukong mistake?
No.
Gaben was like, I'm gonna play, and he was thinking about it, he's like, should I play Echo, or should I play someone else, and he was like, Echo, I think it was like Vi or something like that, so I'm just gonna use Vi, he's like, Echo, Vi, Echo, Vi, I'll use Echo, and he picks Wukong.
Where are you guys, and I'm lost, oh my god, it's a merman guy, I'm scared. Oh, yo, he's chasing me now.
Help
me.
Gaben, you are anything but proficient. Or flying.
I gotta run back to the portal, but that's like 3 freaking miles away.
Naruto. Oh, I just realized something!
What?
I'm not gonna be okay. I don't have any. Oh, wait, I have grass. What am I saying?
When does it start raining?
Spring usually is the best, most flourish time. So, 80 days from now?
I'm very partial to autumn.
Autumn's probably
the
easiest.
Guys, I found pig eggs. Pig heads.
Yeah, you're in the swamp, aren't you?
Who used no?
The touchstone you can only use while you're a ghost now. You use it and you revive.
Yeah, before, you had to use it first, and then when you die, you revive.
That was single player.
Yeah.
That was even here very early on.
Can I
found the spider woods.
Spooder woods?
Woods.
It's like Tiger Woods, but Spider-Man.
How do I erase my insanity? I mean, my sanity.
So he cheats on his wife?
Like, can I, what's it called? Can I, erase my sanity after it's gone down?
Yeah, pick flowers.
Oh.
No, Gaben. Your sanity can never go back up. This game's impossible. You do realize that there's like 700 day servers on this game, right?
Damn. I found a burned house.
I wonder who did that, Jack.
He hasn't been talking.
You know he can't hear, right?
Exactly.
So
Shade.
So you're just talking shit to talk shit?
Roasted.
Yep.
Sick burn, bro.
Destroyed.
Destroyed?
Destroyed. Okay, time to put down fire.
I'm in the spider woods and I have a torch. I don't know how to escape spiders while I only have a torch.
I found the pig forest. With the pig king.
The spider woods is a worse problem.
Still,
guys, my torch isn't gonna make it through the night!
I can hear singing. Does not feel
Build nice. Another torch, Logan.
I am really tilted right now.
Why?
Because I found a.
Die.
No, I found a gold rock, but I don't have a pickaxe.
That's the last thing I'd be thinking about right now. I'd be like, how am I gonna make it through the night?
What are you talking about?
I had enough logs to set up my own campfire, so I'm good. I realized I went way too far north up from the portal.
Note to self, spider rock and spider woods.
There we go.
Can you cook butter in this game?
I found a spider nest.
Cook with butter.
What did you say, Gavin?
You found a spider woods.
No, nest.
Spider neck?
God damn it.
Now where is Flint?
I know.
Do you guys know that Hank Hill is now a professional wrestler known as Hank Hell? And he brings in the propane?
Really? I think he'd be fucking... Yeah.
Hank Hell! Bringing in the propane!
Hank Hall.
Hank Hall?
Oh, guys, meet me at the portal.
Why, you got some flint?
No, I have one piece of flint. Single piece of flint. My...
Jump on flint.
Wow.
We got flint? No. We have flint, you think we'd be fucking chilling at a portal?
What? What are you making fun of? Paul?
What
are you making fun of?
Nothing.
What are you making fun of? Gavin, your laughs are getting more and more half-hearted. See?
Oh my god. Oh, scratch my eye and then I poked it. Oh no.
You're bad.
Bad.
You're bad at scratching your own eye.
Oh, I found a wormhole. It looks like a big ball. Let's jump in that. Ooh, wormhole. Right inside. Okay.
Gavin, please.
Jesus Christ, I'm going. Okay, what? I landed 2 feet away from the portal.
Come on.
Gavin, I'm at the portal. You're not here. You lied.
Who has Flynn? And why? Why not?
Oh my god, that's a beehive.
No, Gavin.
Yeah.
I don't think you're actually at the portal.
Not. I'm looking for Flint. I just told you I jumped in a wormhole.
Wormhole.
But you
like
said
that joke doesn't make sense, Paul.
It's a hole of a wormhole.
That joke made less sense, so don't worry about it.
Oh my god, it's a bee go away.
B.
Why are you chasing me?
Ow,
why
fuck you, mosquito!
B.
Not
B.
The bees.
B. Gone.
Not the bees. All right, I'm coming to the portal.
I already left the portal.
Christ! I just jumped in the wormhole again.
I'm just kidding. I'm at the portal right now.
Did you know my infants are full of slime?
And fine.
I don't even remember where the portal is. I've been gone.
You press
I have
and you
a chest.
I don't think you understand just how far away I am.
I cannot make it work. Well, burn Mark 1 and you what? You're gonna call me Mark 1? I'm sorry, person with no straw hat.
Do you wanna go?
I also have a nice dress.
And I have a skirt.
Dress is a better skirt confirmed.
I wish PvP was on. What was that?
Oh yes, I have a parasol.
You wasted so much to make that. I know it.
It's 3 grass, 4 sticks, and 6 flower petals.
Wow.
That's actually a lot, Gaben.
No, I've actually been farming so much.
Why is the fire gone?
Let the fire burn out, bro.
I didn't have anything to burn.
Dark Souls?
Well, joke's on you. When it rains, I'm the safe one. Alright, Prenny, stay there. I'm gonna go find some flint. Yo, these are spoiled roasted berries. I'm gonna eat them anyways. Spoiled for this
stuff.
Robot needs to eat.
Ah, why is that tumbleweed on fire?
Jack!
Wait, what is he doing?
Oh shit, it's the dungeon.
The dungeon? Oh! I have not seen that in so long. Weeds on fire? I know, I light mine on fire. Dun, 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 dun. La da 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 da. It's
there's only one real reason to light weed on fire.
Smoke weed,
Eric. Oh, yeah.
I found rocks just laying on the ground.
But they're not flint.
Oh my god, I found flint, 2 of them.
Yes. I need them, please. I know where our gold machine is. Wait, what? I know where our gold rock is.
You have to take it to me. You gotta show me, I mean.
No, I can't even get back to the.
I'm on my
way. Your stream.
I don't think so.
Well, he's like, I didn't see these tumbleweeds, but I'm not with you, so like.
Gaben, did you know, Gaben?
No, it was a lava pit.
Does he even know that I'm streaming?
Well, you're streaming.
Well, that answers my question. You didn't even- I STILL HAVE YET TO PUT THE STREAM ON MY XBOX! I said something turned on the controller- GAVIN! PUT THE LOGS IN THE FIRE!
I gotta search for flowers.
I wasn't paying attention to the fire, it was when out, and it just became night! GAVIN, you're gonna kill me- YOU'RE GONNA KILL ME! You're gonna die, Gaben.
You will die by my hand.
I think I'm putting the umbrella a bit too close.
No, because then you'll get a fire umbrella and it will resist the water more.
God damn it, pretty. Okay, so I have 3 flintsies. And I also have a pixies. And my eyes are on fire!
It sounds like a personal problem, yo.
What is that yellow thing that's surrounding you? What is happening?
That's because you're really hot, because you put the fire at max?
No, I can't really see right now, because I'm blinded by this pain! Oh! Oh, that hurts. Alright, come on, man. We gotta go.
We gotta go find the rock of truth.
So, we're gonna find the rock, the bro, the yo, bro, so... So Flo and Antonio.
And there it's yo.
Oh, give me these berries.
Alright, Gaben. Let's go.
What was that? Your impersonation and it's him.
Oh man, my. Okay.
Well, it would have been a lot easier if. Are you serious? Flunt!
Nitri.
Flunt!
Flunt?
Let's go, let's go. We gotta go. Gave him.
Wait for me.
I'm gonna mine this tree.
No, wait, there's some sticks. There's some stones, but your bones aren't
sacks.
Broken.
Sacks. Sacks. It's a sacks. I hear someone.
And all of a sudden, he's just like riding. Then all of a sudden, he just comes and he's like riding a dragonfly. Do you not know what the dragonfly is, Gavin?
The dragonfly?
Yeah.
No.
It's a dragon that's the size of a. It's a dragonfly that's the size of a dragon.
It's a fly that's the size. No, it's a dragon that's the
fly
of a size.
What's a mandrake? What the hell is that? Oh my!
I can eat it.
That's
eat
it. No, you put me to sleep! God damn it, Gaben! You drugged me!
What the hell is that?
Oh my!
Okay,
God.
We're alive. What was loud?
Your stream, I can hear it.
Oh my God! Oh look, it's a headstone. Come on, let's go.
Oh, I can barely move.
Yo, I dropped.
No, Gaben, over here. I call the gold.
Nope. I have a pickaxe.
He has a point, Logan.
The rock doesn't have gold anymore.
Well, can you snow with
just
the rock?
Just mine that, Gaben, and I'll bring you to the other one. I have a pickaxe! The gold is mine!
Nitri.
I led you to the wrong rock on purpose.
In the arm.
I don't even know where the other rock is, actually.
Oh, you're tragic.
Oh,
you
huh.
Tried to pull a quick
that,
one.
I actually found it, so I succeeded.
When you try to pull a quick one, but then fail, but then remember you can pull a quick one.
I still have not found any fucking flint. I am on, like, day 3.
You know what I have, Prinny, that you don't? I have a whirly fan.
Why do you keep building things that don't matter?
This creates a breeze. This, of course, matters. Whirly fan. Activate.
Gaben, come here.
But there's a wormhole here. I'm gonna jump in.
Hey, Gaben, can I have 2 rocks, please?
I'm jumping in this wormhole.
No, Gaben, give me a rock first.
I'm gonna jump in this wormhole.
Drop a rock first!
I'm jumping in.
Drop a rock! Oh my gosh. I need a rock! I need one rock!
You don't need a rock? This is mine. I jumped in. Come on, get in the wormhole!
I'm not going into the wormhole. I'm not sane enough to handle it.
Oh, yes.
Pick flowers, yo.
Alright, I'm here. Hello. I'm back. Hello, man. Sir.
Give me one rock.
On to ground control.
Gaben, give me one rock and 2 grass. Give me one rock and 2 grass, please.
But I don't have
Gaben,
rocks.
Please play along.
Gaben, I know you picked up a rock. You mined 2 rocks.
How do I drop one?
Just drop them, and then I'll use them, and then I'll give you the rest back. Cover me!
Like
Gaben, follow me. Follow me.
Right.
Gaben,
you're
follow
on
me.
Your own, friend. You're on your own, buddy.
I'm actually.
Okay,
oh my.
I'm stuck in a bunch of trees. Bro.
Gaben, you have 1 grass. I need 1 grass to make the fire.
Awesome. Oh, butterfly wings. I'm gonna pick these up. What is it?
Ta-da!
I'm gonna break it. When you open up, open box.
Bargain.
Let me open my box. What did I get? Open. Shoes. I got sneakers.
Yo.
Oh yeah, yo. Oh yeah, look at these sneaks, bro. You look like Yandere. You look like Yonder the girl. Let me make these.
Gaben, I still don't have the grass to make the fire.
I need sticks.
Gaben, give me grass.
I must forge that which... No, I must forge that which must be forged.
Gaben, please, we're gonna die.
No, you're gonna die. You head.
Stop calling people heads!
Yes! I am the mighty Viking! And then we just... Boom! Ha! I am the unstoppable force!
Okay!
You didn't give me our rocks back.
Oh, I used them to make cutstone to not go insane?
This is why you're a freaking head.
Here you go.
We need a fire right now. Alright, get to work, we need logs. And go, pretty, come on!
What's the matter?
I need a log! We need to cut down the trees! Come on. Alright, good job.
I got a skirt. I will use that now. I will wear both my skirt and my button shirt. Oh, ain't I adorable. Kawaii desne.
Okami desu? I can't- Oh, I broke my axe. Do you have a piece of flint?
Nope!
Logan, he helped you.
I actually don't!
You freaking head. Uh oh. Is that a hand? That hand's reaching out.
Stab it! Step on the hands! It takes out the fire!
Oh, step on them.
Dude, you need to put something in this fire now.
You need to put some fire.
They took. They're taking some.
My alchemy.
This is why you're a head. Why are they attacking us now?
Cause someone's really insane.
Your friend.
Ah! Gaben, save the science machine.
Cut soul.
Okay. Flint.
I don't need flint. I need a stick. I got it now. Time to cut trees down.
Ugh.
You
finally
made a piece. Why are these hands reaching out for us? Because someone's insanely insane.
Your friend. He's not playing really good.
This time when we fail. Oh my god! His friend came out of nowhere with 7 people following him and died right next to us. And he's like, found you in the dying. I'm taking that garland.
Oh my god.
Oh man, we scored, Gaben.
He was doing
kinda
good.
Here, Gaben.
Alright, so we need a spider.
Gaben! Guys! Remember we found a touchstone earlier? We just have to find it again.
Hold on, I'm trying to get this guy back to life.
Gaben, the touchstone brings him back to life. Alright, I found it! Follow.
Well, let's just go kill the spiders over here.
Okay, so I need 2 seeds.
Well,
what was the other
thing? Evil flower.
And 6
gold. Gaben, you better come with me. We're gonna run into something that's gonna get us killed.
Alright. Or I gotta go now.
Oh.
Like, leave?
Yeah.
Okay, be safe, dude. Should I boot kangaroo?
No.
I mean, I can.
I don't know why you would.
Is he dead or alive?
He's dead.
That's why.
But we're bringing him to a touchstone. I'm bringing him to a touchstone. Gaiman's gone now.
We need four more boulders. Two more boulders. That was fucking scary. There we go. Now, I got the first of my OP items needed for complete dominance of this game. I need spiderweb. Oh, do you know where the pig thing is?
No.
Okay. Like, I am so far in the fucking boonies.
All I know is this might be the end of my story in a minute.
Really?
When he used the touchstone revive, lightning hit me, which yes, upgrades me, but it also made me go completely insane.
Pick flowers.
I'm in the desert! That's where the touchstone was!
Well, work your way out.
Oh my god, I forgot how fast he can run when he's upgraded. Okay, time to go Super Sonic.
I'm not trying to sound like a dick, but there are ways. Pumpkin. Fuck yeah. Love you, pumpkin. My love armor.
Ha! Van Gaven's strap.
And look. You don't can't make that yet.
Oh, awesome!
What?
While I'm charged by lightning, I provide my own light source.
Oh, yeah. That's actually really cool.
No, I go Sanic speed, and I'm... Okay, I'm not gonna go insane. I found so many flowers because I can go... I can go as fast as... Like, the Shadow character mod I had a while ago.
I need, really badly, spider legs.
so that way I can catch a bird, so I can put it in my bird cage.
Did lightning strike you too, or did you just hear the noise?
No, it flashed. I saw the lightning. I think it was from
him reviving?
The effect of
him reviving.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but it actually hit me as lightning.
Yeah, well, you're a metal, so you're a conductor. But yeah, no, I gotta go south.
But yeah, I know.
Build a spear first. Look out of these on our way.
Also, my sanity goes up over time when I'm charged, it seems. It's just it was nighttime. I don't know how long this charge thing lasts, do you?
No, I have no clue.
I don't think it's indefinite, because that would be pretty overpowered. Not really, though, because lightning doesn't really strike very often. That's actually funny.
What is?
When Willow examines an endothermic fire that's over, like, that's oversized, she'll say burn, burn faster, and bluer. Instead of just burn, burn faster. And before you say anything, I had to build an endothermic fire because I didn't have stuff to make a real fire. It doesn't do any harm, you know?
Yep.
Other than the fact I can't cook with it, but I can't cook with, I can't cook it if I don't have anything.
Okay.
It would seem that the hypercharge only lasts a full day.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. So. Now I need to head back up. I got just 4 silk. So I got just enough for that stupid active bravado. Really fucking dumb. Wasted half my health. Okay, I got 6 spiders.
What'd you do? Oh, they gone. What'd you do?
took us a level 2 spider nest.
Hmm.
But I'm gonna get a birdcage built. Like, with a bird inside, so that way I have a never-ending supply of food.
In prison. I'm feeling a sense of stability.
Rain?
Don't you have a hat?
I do, but it's not perfect.
Well, take a hat and hide under a tree.
It's nighttime!
Make a torch.
I don't have materials for a torch.
Where
I'm starving.
Where are you, by the way?
In the forest?
Like, just outside spawn?
No. Nowhere near spawn?
Cause I'm like, I'm not near you, I don't think. Sadly. Don't forget, you can't eat butterflies.
I literally have, like, 10 hunger.
I'm sorry, did you know that if you had a constant stream of butterflies?
And how would I do that?
Well, if you run into them, you kill them, and you eat them. There we go. Had to feed my bird. Because I'm a proud pet owner. Are you near a desert right now?
No. Grass, please, grass, please, grass, please. Okay, I found some.
Thank you. Yeah, I actually think this is spring, not autumn.
Why?
Because if it were autumn, I'd think that we wouldn't be having the long evenings. I figured it would be shorter evening. It just means we have to prepare for summer rather than winter.
Alright, so I looked back at, chat for the first time in ever. And, I figured out what mandrakes do.
What?
You can make flutes out of them, which put any creature to sleep.
That's amazing.
It also taught me what flutes do, which I wish I knew yesterday before I broke mine constantly playing it for no reason.
What do they do?
Put any creature to sleep?
And I assume you need to catch a mandrake to even make a flute?
No. I just found it.
I mean, typically.
Yeah, you need to catch a mandrake to make a flute, typically. And mandrakes are apparently rare.
Oh, I have two over here. Ooh, eggplant. Delicious. See you for the next day.
Where are you?
That's such a difficult question. I am through the swamp, past the desert, past the forest, and in the, birch forest.
This is bad.
Huh?
I'm gonna die. I can't find any... Yep, there I went. I am now R2-D2.
Yeah.
What happened?
Got a dragon fruit. This is gonna go in my farm. Plant. Fertilize.
Do you have a crock pot?
Nope, not yet. Phew. Birch nut tree god went away.
Not gonna lie, that one looks scarier.
Yeah, no, he's terrifying. Yay!
So they changed touchstones, apparently.
How so?
You can use them at least 3 times.
Cool.
I don't know because it just came back again, but it repaired when the other person used it. And now it just repaired when I used it.
Huh. Maybe it's the game mode I have it set to.
Which is?
I don't know.
Okay.
I'm throwing shit into the dark. I really don't know. Because it's like I thought I had it set right, but maybe I put it into a game mode that I didn't understand.
Want me to back out and read your game mode?
No, I'm not doing that. Survival, so.
Probably not going to be able to do much with the second wind because I can't find flint.
Thought you made a pickaxe.
I died.
Go find your dead corpse and pick it up.
I don't know where I died. How long until juicy berry bushes reactivate?
I have no clue.
And what do level 2 spider nests do different?
They have, 6 spiders instead of, yeah.
I hope they spawn a different type of spider as well.
Yeah.
And what's the different spider level 3 spawn?
It seems like there's just more of them, and you get an egg so you can plant a spider nest somewhere.
I thought a queen spider spawned in 3.
Maybe. See, when I have queen spiders, and I see them in the distance, I just go, nope, and then I turn, and poosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, your gosh, what?
I can't find anything. Oh, how wonderful! I found a farm Gaiman's friend planted. You wanna know what it grew?
What?
A single carrot!
Yeah, no, it happens. Happened to me, actually.
Yeah, but you probably have more than one farm.
No, I only have the one.
I'm not.
But I also have a bird. Who I'm taking care of. What?
And what does that do?
He lays eggs and he shits, which is infinite fertilizer. I just gotta feed him seed. It makes the game have some sustainability.
I do not think I'm gonna make it. I just went in a full circle.
I love it.
Fuel reserves low. Here we go again.
Sitting by my fire, thinking of new inventions. Oh, I hear death calling you. You still alive?
Barely, I'm fully insane.
Flowers, my man, flowers.
Something is are you serious?
Sounds like my sister's gonna be coming out to play.
I need to know where you are.
You want me to send you a screen picture?
Oh, that won't help at all. Your map probably looks a lot different than mine.
Yeah, no. Do you know where the desert is?
Not at all, and there's the hound. There's another hound.
No, I died.
You died first?
Yeah.
Well, technically, I died first. But
she's really weak. And the hound's got me in a rhythm of left, right, left, right, left, right.
Well, I think I'm done for now.
Yeah, no worries. I understand.
Survived 9 days. I was here for 10 days. What?
Hey, it was fun. We'll get a little better every time. That fucking flint sucked. You know?
You still there?
Kinda.
Alright, well, I'm probably gonna stream Smite or Skyrim if you don't mind. Anyway, it was fun at least, you know?
Uh-huh.
It sucked that I died to a spider and not a hound. Spider insect me. Get it? That is the end of the Don't Starve Together stream. This will be going up to YouTube shortly. However, yeah, I wish I had stopped at exactly 2 hours. That would have been cool, but now it's 2 hours and 10 minutes. So, I will be switching to Smite. Give me like 5 to 10 minutes, and I will be on Smite. So, thank you for tuning in, whoever tuned in. Thank you, whoever's watching this in a broadcast. And thank you, whoever watches this on YouTube. This was me, Suiciding Prinny, and I am out.